Welcome back to Let's Play Baldur's Gate. Siege of Dragonspear, blind. Our red my conned friend's about to leave us, I'm sure. We hear tales of some druids over here. So let's go ahead for that.
Yes.
Yes. You coming with?
Aye, let's talk more fight!
There you go. Love that we have one of these things with us. Let's head this way. We got spiders. Huge spiders. And gargantuan spiders. At least, I don't see any phase spiders.
What?
Oh, we still got these. So she's gonna cast that.
I called.
Or throw those.
Your life is mine!
Your life is mine!
Yes?
No mercy for those who oppose us!
Wow, we're like making very short work out of these things.
You're already a ghost.
Poisoned. Oh, he's unconscious. He's not poisoned, though. Well, it looks like all his...
Yes, Dostorn.
All his armor fell off or something?
The beauty of a sunrise has nothing on me.
This doesn't happen. Oh, there he goes. Oh, it looked
what?
Like.
Yes.
It looked like he had no clothes on. Alright, well.
Yeah?
Some healing here. That's light. Is medium. Feeling better?
Huh?
Our friend left us. At least I got a few swings in with those spiders. Or my conned friend here.
Yes.
So far, nothing we can't handle. I don't know if that's gonna keep up. Bridge here? Oh no. Just some rock. Black bear?
You want me?
Let's send her ahead, seeking. Oh wait, what am I doing?
Hidden away.
There you go.
Yes, dear.
A mountain lion attacking a rabbit. Right.
Trouble? Sword first.
Mountain lion? No, I don't know if it'll attack us. It will.
Aye.
This is take it like a champ.
Take it like a champ, she says. Oh, we got something. One gold piece? Really? We
Sweetheart? Whatever you like.
You're being creepy again. All failed.
Hidden away.
Oh my. We had orcs. An archer, leader, and warriors. But the pheasant, that one poses the most danger of all. Got orcs over there, sweetheart.
Yes.
I have an idea.
Hidden away.
This is her, right?
By demand, I shall.
Actually, I should have cast mirror image first, I guess. I have not used this really, so I'd like to. Cloudkill.
Hidden away.
Light's too bright. Can't we camp during the day?
So she's still invisible. Because it's imprudent. Oh no, she isn't. She killed them outright. That's awesome.
I shall.
Uh oh. Orc Bowmaster. Attempting to hide in shadows. Okay. There's more.
Yes, let's talk more fight!
Cold shot. Where's the Bowmaster? I don't know if he's in the cloud or what. Or if he's forward over here. Yeah, they're dying. Just wait. Orc Shaman casting Armor of Faith. Okay, there's gotta be a bunch of orcs up there then. I'd throw some fireballs in the mix, but I don't want to send her into there.
Hidden away.
The Shaman died. They're not very bright, are they? The Bowmaster's over here somewhere. He died.
Hidden away.
Alright, just waiting for this, the effects to subside. It doesn't seem to be any more.
You walk sword first.
Hidden away.
Yeah, I love Cloudkill. Need to use that more often. What was that? I don't know what that sound was. Potion of invisibility. Two potions.
Hidden away.
Of healing.
The peace of night ends, and the hectic brightness of the day takes over.
Well, it's 3 p.m, so the night's been over for quite a while. Here's another potion of invisibility. So they had the same idea.
In the way.
They just weren't really successful with it. An onyx.
Kominsk is as brawny as the gun.
I am yours to command.
He cannot carry everything, and he must make room for both.
Yeah, yeah. Lynx eye gem, bunch of magical stuff.
What?
You can stack the invisibility.
Velbol?
Lots of stuff. Okay. Velbol? Take these things. Does he have some arrows too? No. Anyone else need some small healing potions? Not really. Alright. We're like well represented there. Stone giant strength, we'll hold on to that. Hold on a second. Okay. Yeah. So, gotta make a little room for him. Yeah, cat. So put this stuff away. This is potion keys, yeah. Identify the arrows and send them on down. Piercing. Fire. Plus one. Fighting. So these are plus one. And these are what? Plus three. I want to use some of them up. There's a lot of small stacks. I wonder if she can put this in the bag of holding. There we go. That's Mizanna's amulet. Bag of holding. There we go. Enough.
Sword first.
All right, so I'm guessing the druids are down here. They were saying southwest area.
Hidden away. Yes, dear.
Wouldn't doubt the druids would have traps. But we can either search for traps or hide in shadows. We can't do both. At the moment, we can't do either. I like how she's standing in daylight. I'm sure that has something to do with chance on it. In the shadow of the tree?
Hidden away.
Or I could just give her one
the
of those.
The beauty of a sunrise has nothing on me.
Whatever you say. Oh! We got wyverns.
Hidden away.
How fast are they? They're pretty fast, I think, right? Where are these druids? The wyverns are here.
Trouble? Let's talk more fight!
Well, since we got some of these potions recently... That's not it. Does she still have the...
Yes?
Does she still have that? I think she can't cast a spell yet. Can she? Well, I think she can, actually. Never mind. Alright, so... The item of surprise is always a good thing.
What is it?
It's invisibility.
And?
What?
Is she... invisible?
Yes, fine.
Oh, I figured it would show up as a status.
I hear...
And Dinah here...
Hidden away.
I guess didn't work? Maybe because she has that cloak on? No, not the cloak. What does she have that... Oh, she didn't take hers.
They called.
Yes,
I shall.
Swore I clicked that.
What a simple matter.
Hmm. fireball.
By demand?
Fireball. Alright, guys.
Aye. Yes.
A greater wyvern? Oh boy. Well, we got another fireball. We killed one of the regular wyverns.
Yes?
Why do they not advance? I don't think I have any more Cloudkill. I don't memorize it because I don't really use it. Sunfire? Wait a second. Will that do? Does it radiate out from her? Then we better run. I thought it was gonna be another spell I aim. The entire area around her. Striking everyone except the caster herself.
What is it? What?
Yes.
All right, cancel the spell.
Yes.
I wanted to throw it. Since they're not coming, I mean, just keep throwing stuff at them. And she's got something, right? Missile blast. With 10 charges. They move away, or just doesn't have the big radius. I still hear them.
Your need?
All right, well. Potion of Fire Breath. So that probably comes out from the caster. I'm more looking like something we can throw. I'm not sure if we have any of them. Poison of Terror. I guess maybe throw some monsters over there. I don't have any wands, right? I used to have some wands. But we must have used them up. I'm gonna save that.
Yes. Right.
Go check on him. What is that? Oh, it's a dead wyvern. I hear their wings beating. The greater wyvern is badly injured. She doesn't have anything good, unfortunately. Oh, it's attacking. Oh, it saw her. Huh. The flapping over there.
Yes?
She's got that.
And?
And you got this stuff.
Sword meets evil!
Oh, wow. That was easy. Oh boy! Here's another one. Were they both badly injured?
What?
You heard me.
I hear.
You hear. Good. Good to hear that you hear.
Sword first.
By the way, you ran back in the way.
Trouble?
So about these druids? Is that written here? A territory far to the west and south of the old ogre settlement. West and south, unless they mean on another map here. Maybe they're in a cave or something. Alright, let's rest. Because we used up some spells here.
What is it?
This group shows promise. Extraordinary.
Exceptional.
Alright, sapies. Monsters awaken you from your rest on kegs? Where are they? Oh! Oh, this one's appearing.
Aye.
Freedom or death.
Here comes 300 pounds of justice!
I think the Ankeg weighs more.
Doesn't it, evil? Yes?
What?
like a champ.
Oh boy.
You want boo? Go for the ice, boo! Go for the ice!
Oh, it's him.
Do it.
What?
Trouble.
You carry the Ankh egg heads. They're pretty heavy. Let's just switch this back, because I'm forgetting to use it anyway. Alright, try again for sleep. Okay, good. Now it's dark time. Well, that was exciting.
What?
I said it was exciting. Anyway, thanks so much for watching, guys. See you in the next episode. Maybe we'll come across some druids over here. Always seek adventure.